Hi everyone, this is Dave with foamers.net, and in this lesson I am going to show you a couple of different ways in which you can change the post date. If you found this video, you probably have a very good legitimate reason for changing the post date, so I'm not going to go into reasons why you would want to do that. I'm sure you have a very good one. And there's always reasons to that you're going to run into where you're going to need to change the post date. So without any further ado, let's go right into it and let me show you the first way you can do it. So the first thing you want to do is go over to posts and then just click on all posts. And right here, you see all your posts here. So a quick way to do it is just to click on quick edit right there, and then you get this little menu here with all these fields. And as you can see, there's the date there. And before we go even that far, I just want to show you the first published date. That's right here, right there. So if we go to quick edit, remember that's the date there. We'll go to quick edit, and then we can change this to just practically anything. Let's say January 1st, let's make it January 5th, 1969. So we're sort of going, back in time. And then we update it right there, hit that. And yes, it is possible to go back in time to 1969 in January and update that post to that date. So that's one way to do it. It's that simple. The other way you can do it, which is my favorite way, is by actually opening up the post, because you're already there, and half the time you're in here editing the post, and that's when you really want to change the date. And then right here on this side here next to where you usually update, you'll see that published January 5th, 1969. Ooh. So then we to get back to the future here, or to change the post date here, we'll edit, and you see this little neat little menu drops down, and then we can change it back to wherever you want it to change it back to. So let's say June, and we'll say June 29th in 2011, and bring it back to date. Once you have that, you can hit OK and then update, and the post will update to that day. And that's basically it. Pretty simple, easy to do, and very useful. It'll save you a ton of time when you really need the post date change. If you have another way, or even a reason why this would be useful for you, I would love for you to comment and let us know how this was useful, or if it was useful for you. Come back and listen to some of our other tutorials at http foamers.net. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.